One day while walking on the creek bed, I noticed a path that through the woods led. I have not noticed the path before. So curiosity got the better of me, and throwing caution to the breeze, while through the woods, I explore. To what seemed an eternity, all the while increasing uncertainty, the path opened upon a bright clearing. There in the middle of the clearing, the remains of a cabin appearing. Side was the one to behold. The walls were crumbling debris. Through the floor was a growing tree. Time had not been kind at all to the lost cabin. I thought, how many years has this cabin stood? What stories these walls could tell. The cabin appeared to have been made of logs, more likely to have been cut with handsaws. The floors appeared to have been sod. The roof likely also made of sod. Earth and mud used for the bond. Time and hard work visual in the remains. A family of pioneers, I imagine, being the residents of this cabin. What was life like for them? See the father and mother busy working. I hear the laughter of the children playing. Looks to be a family of four and a dog. So I close my eyes and listen. Another sound captures my attention. It's the sounds of cattle. Possibly in a barn. The darkness around me falls.